You know, the interesting thing is we have to end this thing that I don't want to hang out with a president because he happens to be of another party. When, you know, when the president of the United States, whoever it is, if it had been Hillary and now it's going to be Donald Trump, when presidents want to see you, you go see them. That's the way it goes. And I'm glad to be here. So thank you all.
Thank you, President-elect.